I described the LXP as the Netflix for training. And like Netflix, once you sign up with a subscription, you are able to train as much as you want. Take as many courses as you like. First. Second, just like Netflix, the data analytics that we are able to gather from your requirements, from your preferences, LXP can then suggest to the subscriber what are the suitable courses that will better fit your trading needs. And lastly, we are able to use the data to be able to then monitor what are your training achievements and what are the outcomes linked to job performance. So all this will be very valuable information for both the individual and also for the company. And we hope that this will be a useful tool to help to uplift our workforce, to upskill our workers, and eventually to upgrade our capabilities.
I think the LXP is a very innovative initiative. It provides a common platform for all our workers, all our members, to be able to use the platform to learn new things, but at the same time, also for the organizations and associations to also track the workers' learning and customize the future learnings to suit each and every worker's needs.
For the workers, I think it's quite straightforward that the livelihood of a worker, whether or not you can keep a job, you can find a job, and what prospects you have in your job, a lot of it is linked to the relevance of your skills and your competence.
With 75,000 courses available, I think someone is going to be able to find something that is going to help them. It is developed by workers, for workers, by the labour movement, for the labour movement. That is the biggest difference. So you're looking at courses that workers have provided feedback that they need help in.
I think one key advantage of the LXP is that it brings together the network resources as well as the combined efforts of tripartite partners, particularly powered by NTUC and the labour movement.
I think LXP, right, provides our companies, especially the SMEs, a very, very good way to participate in something that many, many SMEs don't have, which is actually a structured training program.
So you got a lot of short courses. So as a leader or even as a worker, you can keep on looking at it. What are the new courses that can enable and uplift you as a fellow worker?
So I thought it's something that the workers should try and bark on, and then journey through with us and see whether is there anything that interests you and something for you to learn. Yeah.